Hurry up, Ace. By the sounds of it, we had better clear out.
Hello, everyone. Al Phoenix here. Let's do this. This will be target rich environment in the next mission. But let's check out the stats first. Then email. And then let's do this.
Our situation is worse than I feared. My contacts confirm that the Imperial authorities are moving against us. They also reveal that the Varraxu are to be granted provisional control of our facilities. I think it may be safe to conclude that the Varraxu are to blame for what is happening. Your father and I always believed in keeping certain assets hidden, and now I'm glad we did. We are going to recover these and make a run for it to the Outer Rim territories. We'll split into two groups. Iman and I will collect some key supplies from our cargo facilities. I want you and Aaron to go to our repair yard and empty my safe and collect the weapons I've stashed there. We'll meet back here, then head out. We're going to lose everything unless we move very quickly.
Our involvement with the rebellion has cost us dearly. The Empire has declared the Azzameen family to be traitors and issued warrants for our arrest. Imperial authorities have ordered the forfeiture of all Azzameen family assets. Before the Empire can seize everything, we will try to save what we can.
Uncle Anton has let all of our employees go and directed them to flee while they can. Hopefully, we can stay in touch with some of them and help each other out down the road. Anton and Iman will gather what they can from our cargo facilities, while we and Aaron do the same at our twin sun station repair facility. We will reunite here, at the Azzameen home base, before we make our run for the Outer Rim territories.
Our involvement with the rebellion has come.
What I find really interesting is that Iman and Anton, where they are jumping to. to the bottom. Yeah, that sector is actually not empty where they are jumping to. But mostly empty, just that it's not. I was expecting that it's completely empty. There is a strike cruiser, an assault transport, and two TIE interceptors there, or something like that. Anyway, there are no. Actually, there's one bonus goal in this mission, which is to save every single one of the Azzameen crafts from the repair facility, where we are going, so all of them exit. Anyway, let's go. I want to kill everything in this mission.
Get moving. We have
there is a secondary goal which I changed because it seemed broken. The goal is that the transport needs to be saved, all transport, and the big score and Andresta was also considered, but they are like big score cannot be saved.
There's the repair.
And Andresta will not be able to complete. Anyway, the goal was not completable. Now it's completable by with the version which I have. But
I'll go in first, then you follow.
It's 0 points, so it doesn't really matter that much. Anyway, where I'm flying is hopefully the place where the Star Destroyer will arrive. And I need to protect the container transports, the stop trooper transports, and lambda shuttles. And let's use some time compression because I need to wait like somewhere here. When Magnum 3 starts jumping out, Shortly after, the Star Destroyer will arrive. Like now. Cool. I'm in a, I think, good position to intercept the ties.
I'm just getting to the safe. I need a minute.
No problem. Keep an eye on the inside for a while.
Attention, Azzameen repair yard.
Okay, I actually didn't need to attack the Razor yet. Okay, so let's intercept some. Rockets not needed, but it's fine. Okay, some TIE fighters. Okay, anyone else attacking? No. Ouch. Okay, that's all the TIEs. Corvette has a lot of firepower, ion and laser as well.
You and me, Ace, we make an unbeatable team. I am looking forward to joining the rebellion. Primary target active. They are under attack.
Now let's go for the Corvette and Star Destroyer.
This is your last chance. Surrender and you will not be harmed.
I like the name of the Corvette blast radius. Yeah, that's a lot of fire. But it's no match for the turrets of the Otana. And next one is the Star Destroyer. And let's speed this up. So time compression it is. There was one time when the hyperbuoy just disappeared and I don't know why. That's why I'm checking. It's still there. The station getting disabled is not a problem. And now let's also disable the Star Destroyer. Just exactly the time when the Star Destroyer. So that was the station getting disabled. Okay, any other in firing range? Yes. get away a little bit. We're still there, and now let's use time compression again, and I'm deliberately flying this slow because I need all the shields in the next region. Let's continue the recharge. The container as fast as I can. Unfortunately, I cannot drop it in the middle of nowhere.
We'd best start thinking of an alternative if they don't show.
Too bad Anton did not inform us of his planned destination.
Yeah, well, in hindsight, that was an obvious error.
Oh, by the way, let's send home Sabra. This way, it will not try to...
The Varaxo! At least they will
steal my kills. And by the way, Azzameen home is invincible, so it can be useful. I could rush to the place where the star destroyer will arrive, but it doesn't help. I tried it a few times already, but I get overwhelmed by all the ties. And I cannot evade properly with YT. And I cannot order the Andrasta to get away.
In fact, we just now defeated another Varaxo force!
It sure looks that way. But what are we gonna do now?
That depends on whether Uncle Anton told you where he planned to go.
He didn't. So what's our best bet?
You need to decide quickly. The Empire is probably right behind those Varaxa we just wasted. You better think of something fast. Big trouble just arrived.
Well, we know we have friends in the Rebel Alliance.
It would be funny if the Star Destroyer would be called Big Trouble.
They were ready to believe that we set up that ambush.
So there are 12 TIE Fighters, 6 TIE Bombers and 12 TIE Interceptors. Luckily the TIE Bombers doesn't have torpedoes.
In the name of the Empire, the personnel on this station...
Not all of them will come for me.
Ships in the area are under arrest.
And Andresta will not do too much harm, I think.
Destroyed. Not today, bootlicker.
Okay, maybe one kill.
In case of trouble.
We are ready to go when you are.
Let's get out of here.
And now it's a lot of evading from now on.
They are under Starfighter attack.
One more hit. Please. Okay, then. Two TIEs flying home. I'm trying to escape, I mean. Okay, that was both of them. Ooh. Good. So let's take down another Star Destroyer. In the original game, the turrets turning? I don't remember. But it would be a nice detail. So I'm not sure if this Star Destroyer has missiles. I don't think so. Inspected only now. Sure.
Thank you.
send down the pilots. Oh! Raptor entered hyperspace. I didn't know it goes to hyper. Now I know that. That means that I finished everything which can be done. Okay, and one more Imperial. It's on the way, that's why I will kill it. Probably the Star Destroyer is set to fly home. I didn't notice that it was saying flying home. Oops. Okay, then let's please hit it. Thank you. And let's get to the fleet.
The personnel on this station and all ships in the area are under arrest. Cease your flight and return to the platform at once, or be destroyed.
Not today, bootlicker. Now, sir. Squad 1, hold up here. Squad 2, secure the hangar.
Hailing Rebel Commander, this is Aaron Azzameen. The Empire has just driven me and my family from our home. We seek your protection. May we approach?
You're Tomas Azamine's kids? He was a good man. I was sorry to hear of your loss. You're welcome to join us.
But how did you know where to find us?
I'm a friend of Owen Garn, one of your starfighter pilots. Is he there?
Well, we can discuss that in person.
Follow your escorts to the cruiser Defiance.
Well, we made it safely to the Rebel fleet. With Dad and Galen gone, and Uncle Anton missing, we're on our own. The Rebels have agreed to take us in. I'm sure glad Olin was here to vouch for us. After that ambush at the Rebel hospital, there was definitely some suspicion. Eamon and I are going to try to find out what we can about Uncle Anton. In the meantime, it looks like one of your dreams is going to come true. Olin has put in a good word for you with Commander Devers. They're going to let you prove you're qualified to be a starfighter pilot.
Yeah, I think this is a good resume already. Wait, I only killed 3 interceptors. Okay, it seems that they killed each other then. But anyway, that's it. See you in the next one.